The Adobe Admin Console is a central location for managing the Adobe entitlements across your organization. In this video, I will show you the various features of the Admin Console and walk you through the different tabs so you can quickly perform a variety of tasks. The Overview tab acts as a dashboard for you to view a summary of your purchased licenses and information about the number of licenses assigned out of the total available ones. There are also quick links to add users and admins, buy additional products, and if you're an administrator of multiple admin consoles, you can switch between the consoles by clicking on the organization name in the upper right-hand corner of the page. The Products tab lets you assign product licenses to users. To assign a product license to a user, select the desired product by choosing from the list on the left-hand side or by clicking on the corresponding product tile and clicking Add User. You can also filter your products by type and export a list of products to CSV. The Users tab is where you can create, update, and remove user accounts, which entitle the end users to Adobe products and services. On the Packages tab, you're able to download pre-configured packages or customize them for desktop applications you plan to deploy to your users. You can also view previous packages you or other administrators in your organization have created. You'll see the package details and track updates made available for the packaged applications. The Tools section has downloads for utilities such as the Acrobat Customization Wizard, Adobe Update Server Setup Tool, Remote Update Manager, and Extension Manager Command Line Tool. Additionally, you can request to be notified by email when new product versions become available. The Account tab displays details of products and licenses for the current plan, along with the plan details, billing history, and renewal dates. If you are a contract owner, the Manage Payment tab allows you to update the credit card details, billing address, or VAT EMEA accounts on your account. Just a heads up, you will need to sign in with your personal profile to perform this action. If you are a VIP customer, you can also add additional licenses to the Admin Console for immediate provisioning to your end users, and for the invoices and billing information, contact your reseller. The Storage tab gives admins more visibility into storage capacity and usage after the Adobe Storage business is provisioned for your users. It provides information on the total storage allocated for the organization, the amount of storage consumed, and the available balance. The page also provides a snapshot of the top consumers of quota, including the quota allocated and the percentage consumed. You can also choose to view the entire list of users along with the storage quota used by each user. The Insights tab is where you track all the activities that are made within the Admin Console: settings, admins, users, and products. As an admin, you have full visibility on the changes made in the Admin Console. You can search the audit log based on the type of actions, when they occurred, and who made them. Then, view and download these reports for further analysis. On the Settings tab, you can add security contacts, update the organization name, add notes for end users, and download reports on how your users are working with corporate assets. And if you have any questions, just head over to the Support tab to contact Adobe Customer Care, schedule expert sessions, and browse popular help topics and forums. Link to this video are guides describing all the features of the Admin Console.